for Christmas, so this Mother's Day, Mom, you're going to have to do it out.
Action galore, here we go.
Some relatives at the Alamo.
Me?
Yeah, your mom and dad, weren't they there?
No, I'm sorry, they weren't.
Or disappointed.
The Alamo.
Didn't go by there and see it, did you? What a wasted opportunity, Frank.
Why would I want to see a condemned building?
History, history.
I make history. Oh.
Jam-packed here, as always, for Wrestling Challenge. And the World Wrestling Federation. What do you know about Paul Diamond?
Probably nothing.
Well, I know the man's a tremendous athlete. He's always keeps himself in top-notch shape. He knows his wrestling. He's quick.
No heated family members on the program this week, right?
You will be seeing Rick Rude a little later.
Thanks for the warning.
Not a warning.
But what's the point of seeing him? You've been keeping him under wraps here. Nobody's seen him.
That's part of my plan, Monsoon. If you knew what I knew, you wouldn't be sitting there.
Superfly, all offense here this week.
Physical condition, you gotta say that to the dummy. I mean the guy.
Are you calling him? coming.
Well, he's basically a tree ape. You know, he lives out there in the jungles, and he...
Will you stop?
Picks sand flies all day long.
Why don't you go
trees.
Get a box of popcorn or something?
We'll like popcorn.
Thumb right in the eye. That'll slow you down.
You ought to look at the tag is Ariel. You got to get him down on that mat.
Easier said than done.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Too, but...
Oh, beautiful flying elbow by Diamond.
Now keep him down. Keep him down.
This Friday night, May 18th, the action will take place in Worcester. The action will take place at the Centrum, and the WWF returns with the Macho King Randy Savage setting his sights on the American Dream Dusty Rhodes and Sensational Queen Sherry setting her sights on Sapphire. These two encounters just part of the great WWF card coming to the Centrum in Worcester this Friday night, the 18th of May.
I mean, a jungle savage. Well, he survived out in the wilderness of Fiji.
You know, if you want to take a test, you want to sit down and have these two guys take a test between Superfly and the Barbarian, I'll tell you, Jimmy would be the winner.
What kind of a test?
An IQ test. What kind of a test?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Going all the way up to the top. This is where he's most comfortable, perched up there.
Look at that.
Look. It's all over, but the shouting.
It'll be 12, 15 feet in the air.
Let's go and get the official word.
Alfred Hayes. Last week on Wrestling Challenge, we saw the Hart Foundation take on the Bolsheviks in a return tag team match from WrestleMania 6. Let us take another look at the amazing scenes that took place during the closing moments of that encounter.
There's three referees in the ring now trying to keep these guys apart. Look at Boris, what a cheap shot.
They're the only friends they've got. They can't afford to fight each other.
Boris taking off his boots. Khrushchev did that years ago. He banged on the table. Said, we will bury you. Remember that? Nikolai saying, come on. But
come on, guys. You're a good tag team. Don't blow it here.
This could well be the last we see of this tag team combination. Oh, and a cheap shot from behind by Nikolai. Couple of cheap shot artists, huh?
Well, they'll be in front of the consulate in the morning, I guarantee you.
I think we've seen the last of this duo.
With tempers flaring and both men at each other's throats, you might be excused if you assumed that all is not well in the Bolsheviks' encampment. However, let me play these comments straight from Russia's finest.
Если выживаете, товарищи, я поздравляю со советский народ.
To speak to the Lithuanians, speak Russian. I want to put a stop to all the rumors there are problems with the Bolsheviks. We have no problems. We are the number one team in the World Wrestling Federation. Russia, number one.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Well, Brain, Bolsheviks would like you to believe that everything is fine in their camp, but I don't think so.
What did I tell you? They're just competitive guys. They get along.
Competitive guys? Obviously, you've forgotten, Brain, that Nikolai is Lithuanian and Boris is Russian. There's a big difference there. Don't you know what's going on in the world? Obviously, you don't.
The genius is quite handsome.
What are you? He forgot his earrings. Usually wears earrings, doesn't he? I saw him in the locker room.
His earrings.
I don't know anything about that.
Beauty of the genius is quite pleasing to the eye. My poetry is pleasing to the ear. If Brutus be jealousy can't handle such intelligence. Forgive me if I fail to shed a tear. If I were not the genius and the world's smartest man, I wouldn't be where I am at today. A warning to the barber, or to whom it may concern. I'll leave you in a state of disarray.
Boy, you'll give you a little wink, Monsoon.
Boy, is he gone, sir.
I like the look.
We listened to the poem. Now we got to have more words from this guy. Give me a break. I've had enough of the genius.
Be quiet. See the beauty of the genius and the world's smartest man. Brutus Beefcake, you just couldn't hurt my head. I realize that beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. Brutus Beefcake, you just didn't get your share.
Yeah, you'll never get your share. I understand he's got a truckload of those wigs. I'm not sure it's wigs.
You're not, huh?
I think he's got a Dalai Lama that's put him on some secret oil that he can grow hair overnight.
Are you dense?
He does the slowest cartwheel I've ever seen in my life. Almost like it's in slow motion. It's
called precision.
Pull that wig off.
Well, he's worried about it.
He must have that weaved into whatever he's got left.
The Boston Garden will host the WWF on Saturday night, June 2nd. And this card is no doubt headed to Causeway Street, including the Orient Express as they take on the Rocker. And of course, we all look forward to seeing the World Wrestling Federation champion, Ultimate Warrior, defend his title against ravishing Rick Rude at the Boston Garden on Saturday night, the 2nd of June.
Happy Mother's Day weekend, and what a great way to celebrate. Then by taking Mom and the rest of the family to catch all the action live this Friday evening, May 18th at the Worcester Centrum. Now, this is just part of the lineup that's on the way. The Superfly, Jimmy Snuka, he takes on the Barbarian. Also, the Bushwhackers, Luke and Butch, they'll collide with Rhythm and Blues. Now, two great matches brewing here. Sensational Queen Sherry will go one-on-one against Sapphire, and the main event will feature the Macho King, Randy Savage, taking on the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. Right now, though, the Royal Pair is standing by with more on these encounters.
Oh, yeah, Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream, you can't win. No, you can't. And Sweet Sapphire Brown Sugar, you got even less of a chance than the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, who has no chance, yeah. The Macho King and the Sensational Queen are, yeah, those type of people that don't even need to be in the squared circle with commoners and peasants like yourselves, yeah. But for laughs, for the party-type atmosphere, for getting that, yeah, sky-high-type feeling where you look down on other people, yeah, and you bit on him, yeah! You got that opportunity! Do you feel like that would be really, really, really nice?
I feel like that would be really, really nice! Stepfire! Stepfire! Get ready for the beating of your life, because your time is limited. Quite limited.
Limited, yeah! Specifically, you too, Dusty Rhodes! Yeah!
There will be some royal action taking place this Friday night in those two matchups. Rhythm and Blues, they collide with the Bushwhackers. Luke and Butch are standing by to tell you more.
Whoa! Yay!
Oh, Captain Luke!
Yes, Captain Luke!
It's payback, bloody time!
Payback time!
It's time to get even with those bloody Rhythm and Bloody Blues!
Yes, cousin! That bloody whack on the head with a guitar brought us back to reality! And you know what reality means, cousin!
Oh, yeah, I know all about reality! And we're gonna teach them reality, Bushwhacker style! What we did to those guitars, we're gonna do to them! We're gonna smash them up!
Bite them up!
Rip them up!
Crunch them up!
Oh, let's do it! Yeah!
Yay!
Bushwhackers out to record a number of hits of their own this Friday night when they take on Rhythm and Blues at the Worcester Centrum. Be there.
The following is a World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Tournament match.
It certainly is, and it's going to be a classic. Nice jam-packed here.
Become Intercontinental Champion.
I agree with that because you don't have anybody in it, Brain.
Well, that's because of Jack Tunney.
And it's
a moment. Wait till you hear the ovation here for the Hot Rod. Take a look at those eyes.
Don't flirt with a guy in his face. He's ready. Because he's always like that.
He didn't lose his car in the parking lot. He was just keeping an eye.
I think he's a bullfighter.
Lovely young lady there. She likes the Hot Rod.
No, she was eyeing the model.
Oh.
Good. Spray the ring with that arrogance. What a lovely smell that is.
That's disgusting.
Guarantee me you put two drops on your forearm, you can't keep the ladies off you.
Uh-huh. Lady what? Tarantulas?
Martel's going to prevail here, and I'll tell you why. Piper's going to lose his cool. That's the kind of a guy he is. He doesn't have his head on straight to be a professional wrestler. But Martel knows wrestling, he knows that ring, and he knows just how far to push a man.
You're just jealous, Brain. You're jealous because the Hot Rod moves you out of a lot of important spots here.
Never moved me.
Just intimidated you and made you turn and run like a weasel with your tail between your legs.
Think ahead and keep yourself from the position where you know you are all the way. Ooh.
Bottle was wasting a lot of time up there. And now he's paying for it. What's good for the goose is good for the gander.
To get more and more interesting here in the World Wrestling Federation. It is going to get very interesting right here in Boston, Saturday evening, June 2nd, when live World Wrestling Federation action returns to the Garden. Tito Santana will be there that night. He battles the Warlord now in singles competition. Haku will be at the Boston Garden as well. He takes on the Red Rooster, the Birdman Coco Beware, planning to do some high flying when he meets up with the Genius. In tag team competition, Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty, they are the Rockers, and they will be looking for revenge when they meet the Orient Express, Sato and Tanaka. They will be accompanied as well by their manager, Mr. Fuji. The Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, he faces the Big Boss Man. And in the main event, it is Ravishing Rick Rude, who will challenge the Ultimate Warrior for his World Wrestling Federation Championship belts. Standing by right now, Bobby the Brain Heenan talking for Rick Rude.
Very simple, Ultimate Warrior. You have something we want. And you also have something you want. But you see, with Ravishing Rick Rude, I can get what I want. And that's the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Now, right now, Ravishing Rick Rude is going through the most extensive training of any athlete in any sport. And we're going to get what we want. He's beaten you before for the Intercontinental title. He's going to beat you now for the World Wrestling Federation title. Believe me.
Rick Rude undergoing some intensive training, and apparently we will see a new Rick Rude June 2nd. The Orient Express, they face the Rockers.
You know, some people in life, you give them an inch, they take a foot. You give them a foot, they take a mile. You know, way back in 1941, the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor, and the U.S. forgave them for that. And now they've marched into our backyard and are buying up everything in sight. Well, Orient Express, you're now trying to corner the market on the World Wrestling Federation tag team scene. Well, there's two guys called the Rockers. They're going to prevent that from happening.
That's right. You know, to come into WrestleMania, and you want to throw something in somebody's eyes. I don't know what it was, salt, powder, it doesn't really matter. But the thing is this. You know something, the Rockers are sick and tired of playing goody-two-shoes to everybody while we're getting run over. And it's going to end. Rules are going out the window. The Rockers are going to play the way you want to play. And tell you what, we're going to rock and roll, strut and stroll all over them squint-headed cells, and you're going down. Yeah.
The Rockers plan to stop the Orient Express in their tracks Saturday night, June 2nd. You'll see it happen at the Boston Garden. Don't miss your chance to be there.
Time.
Well, it's one of the few things that brought some gold into the Heenan family, and now that's it.
Why don't you just talk about demolition?
I am.
Or talk to yourself.
Demolition.
Tremendous World Wrestling Federation action on its way to the Boston Garden on Saturday night, June 2nd. The Warlord will square off against Tito Santana. The Orient Express battle the Rockers. $1 Million Man Ted DiBiase collides with the Big Boss Man. And then it's the Ultimate Warrior defending the WWF Championship against Ravishing Rick Rude in the main event on Saturday night, June 2nd at the Boston Garden.
Making history at WrestleMania 6 at the Sky Dome, Toronto, Ontario, Canada, as they three-peated. Never before done in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
You told a humanoid that.
Oh, did I?
500 times.
They said they were going to do it, and they did it.
Can you imagine when Axe gets in there and faces a guy like Neidhart?
You're very high on the Heart Foundation.
No, I'm not, but I just... just know they're in line, and I
you keep expounding their virtues.
Well, I would talk. I hope Buddy Rose in the night here knock off Demolition. Anybody beats Demolition gonna be make me happy.
This is a non-title match.
Just beat him. I don't care if it's title or anything. Just hold him. Let's go get a hot dog.
This week, our Virgil, the bodyguard for the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase.
He doesn't look happy, does he?
With all that money, he's happy, believe me.
Money can't buy happiness.
Yeah, it can.
Everybody.
Give me $50 for what's so happy I get.
Look at the look on DiBiase's face.
Good today. Only way Frankie looked good to me would be garnished.
Will you stop?
Going around with some carrots.
Another reminder that this Friday, May 18th, the Centrum in Worcester, the WWF in town, with Rhythm and Blues taking on the Bushwhackers. The Barbarian meets the Superfly, Jimmy Snuka. One-on-one, it's Sensational Queen Sherry colliding with Sapphire, and the Macho King, Randy Savage, opposes the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. Make your plans to be in attendance this coming Friday night, May 18th, when the WWF returns to the Centrum in Worcester.
That's the same way he goes into that Ghostbuster.
But he holds up a little straighter in the air. But he may have thought that was the Ghostbuster. You know, you're not dealing with a rogue scholar here.
Hulk'll be where?
Right. The bird's smarter than him.
Smart enough to take those Hulk Hogan vitamins, though, isn't he?
Well, everybody's taking them today. Oh! Flying.
Nice big shot right over Frankie. Here's the official word.
Bird.
Will you stop?
I can see that little thing in the bag is shaking, baby.
Well, let's take a look at Ravishing Rick.
Ultimate Warrior, I hope you're watching, and I hope you're watching good. It's not just another nice day at the beach. No, we're at work. And Ravishing Rick Rude is running, pal. He's running after you. And you know it, and we know it, and he's going to catch you.
Look at that. Look at that.
I can beat that time, Bobby. And I can beat you, Ultimate Warrior. You remember, Warrior, I'm the one who took your title. I'm the only man who's ever beaten the Ultimate Warrior. And you know me, Warrior. And you know, just as the waves crash against the shore forever and ever, that I'm gonna pound your body endlessly until you crumble to the mat. Ultimate Warrior, I'm coming to get you. Ultimate Warrior, I'm gonna take your title. 5 more miles, bud.
Let's go. Go!
What girl's gonna go for me with a body like this?
Hi, I'm Jim.
Right now, folks, courtesy of Coliseum Home Video, here's some exciting footage from WrestleMania 6.
We know what you don't got, and we got. We got the crown jewel, the First Lady of the World Wrestling Federation, Miss Elizabeth!
Elizabeth!
Really put together.
Slexter's really made over this guy since his purchase of him from Mr. Fuji. And obvious to everyone, he's done a much better job than you have with the Barbarian.
I wouldn't say that.
Well, I did.
You're just saying that to get me upset. I got what I purchased. That's what I wanted, the Barbarian.
Well, I think you got the short end of the stick there, Brain.
Well, then remind me never let you go out and buy me anything.
Don't worry. You won't have to remind me. Look at this R house. Beautifully executed suplex. And Slick loving every minute of it.
A new and improved product, and it's number one in the World Wrestling Federation today. That's it. What on?
Man's massive.
Slickster never out of loss for words. Here he is.
The new and improved product is here to send a message with a brand new look to let everybody in the World Wrestling Federation know. You're looking at a warlord who's stronger, who's better, and who's more powerful. He's here to serve mayhem.
He's getting a lot more to eat now since he left Fuji. But on the other hand, the Barbarian is getting less to eat since he joined you. Is that
Barbarian,
right?
Barbarian is on a different kind of schedule.
Oh. He's out hunting in the woods.
He finds something with fur on it, it's his.
He kills it. Look out for this guy. What would you say, Brain? 320?
No, closer to 345.
345,
say. That's a muscle.
There isn't an ounce of fat on it. He's just having a good time. He could have ended this match 2-3 minutes ago.
I believe during instruction that man gave up. Oh my goodness.
Woo! He won't be ordering anything at the drive-thru window. He won't have any voice left. He's not done with him yet.
He's taking out the trash now. One of those big green hefties.
Wait to see the live action, see it happen this coming Friday evening, May 18th at the Worcester Centrum. The Red Rooster will be set. He takes on Canadian strongman Dino Bravo.
Red Rooster, surprise, surprise! This is the world's strongest man, Dino Bravo!
You know, Jimmy, it's not always easy to find opponents when you're the world's strongest man. Right. But I understand, Red Rooster, you want to test my strength. Well, that's fine with me, because I can assure you of one thing, Red Rooster. I'm going to make it the most painful experience in your wrestling career. I can't stand the sight of you, Red Rooster. I'm going to get rid of you once and for all.
The Canadian strongman to battle the Red Rooster. Right now, though, let's get back to these royal encounters. Standing by, Dusty Rhodes and Sapphire.
Oh, yeah, let me tell you, Macho King. You know, in this country, there are a lot of people get down and work on their hands and knees. There are a lot of people like my daddy, for instance, that crawl in the ditches doing plumbing work. And sweet Sapphire, my brown sugar, who you embarrass in public, mama got on her hands and knees and scrub a few floors. But that's what this country is all about. It's not embarrassing people in public, saying and claiming that Sapphire actually kneeled down and kissed the feet of the Macho King Randy Savage. Now dues got to be paid. Now the deed is done. Now the American Dream Dusty Rhodes and his precious Sapphire will pay back the dues coming for this country. And when it's all over, I won't no crying. Come here, baby. Tell them about it.
Say, I don't know a lot about wrestling, but I'm going to teach you something about some pain.
Woo, and pain, blues, and agony is falling on the King's house now.
Dusty Rhodes and Sapphire out to bring the House of Madness tumbling down this Friday evening. Also, the Red Rooster, he takes on Canadian strongman Dino Bravo, the Barbarian, to battle the Superfly, Jimmy Snuka. Tag team competition, the Bushwhackers, Luke and Butch. They'll meet Rhythm and Blues, the Honky Tonk Man, and Greg the Hammer Valentine. And back to these royal encounters. Sapphire to take on Sensational Queen Sherry. And the main event will feature the Macho King, Randy Savage, meeting up with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And you can see it all happen this Friday night, beginning at 8 p.m. at the Worcester Centrum.
Paid for by the following. Sugar Daddy. Some things never change. Sugar Daddy has the flavor which lasts a lifetime. Introducing new sugar-free dentine. The sugar-free gum made to make your breath beautiful. You may choose an Armitron watch for superb quality, design, and value. H2O, a watch by Armitron. The hottest fashion look for your wrist, Armitron.
Battle Ball. The name says it all.
That does it for this week's Wrestling Challenge. Next week, Mr. Fuji's Orient Express will be here, along with Tugboat and the Big African Dream, Akeem. A special interview with the Big Boss Man and the Bushwhackers will be here as well. Intercontinental Tournament Finals. Tito Santana taking on Mr. Perfect for all the marbles. Here's comments from both.
Tito Santana, next week, the Intercontinental Championship is on the line. And you're gonna find out, like everybody else has had to, the hard way, that I am the perfect Intercontinental Champion.
Mr. Perfect, next week right here, the winner to be the Intercontinental Champion, and you will find out that you're no longer perfect when I walk out with the Intercontinental Championship. Arriba! You won't want to miss that final match next week right here on Wrestling Challenge. So for the Brain, this is the Gorilla saying so long to